एनालिसिस द प्रोसेस ऑफ अटेम्प्टिंग टू डिस्कवर द प्लेन टेक्स्ट और की इज नोन एज क्रिप्टो एनालिसिस. द हैकर और द अपोनेंट ट्राई टू रिकवर सम प्लेन टेक्स्ट और की वेन एवर ही गॉट सम सिफर टेक्स्ट और सम अदर इंफॉर्मेशन इज कॉल्ड क्रिप्टो एनालिसिस. The strategy used by the cryptanalyst depend on the nature of the encryption scheme and the information available to the cryptanalyst. There are five types of attacks done by the cryptanalytics attacks. These are ciphertext only. Noun plain text, chosen plain text, chosen cipher text, and chosen text. The last two are less used by the cryptanalyst or the hackers, but still they have their own advantages. These two schemes are, or these two attacks are very less used by the attackers. The most difficult attack is whenever the attacker knows only the cipher text, he got only the cipher text, then it is very difficult to identify the plain text as well as the key. So we just assume that the attacker or the cryptanalyst now the type of encryption algorithm used by the ciphertext. One such possible attack is brute force approach. In brute force approach, he give all the possible key and try to identify which key is the secret key. Here, if the key space is very large, that means key is very large number of bits, in that case it is impractical to identify the key. So the cryptanalyst or the attacker apply a different technique, like applying various statistical tests. To use this type of approach, the opponent must have the some general idea of type of plain text, that is which type of language we are using. If it is a plain text, which type of language, such as English, French, which type of language used. If it is a executable file, exe file, or whether it is a Java source file or any other accounting file, that means he has some knowledge which type of plain text actually it is, plain text from which this cipher text is created. This cipher text only attack is very easy to defend, that is it is hard for the attacker to attack but easy for the cryptography. This type of attack will be done only when the encryption algorithm is very weak. So in many cases the analyst has more information, he need more information, so the analyst may able to capture one or more plain text messages as well as their encryptions. The analyst may know certain plain text pattern that will be generated whenever he convert the plain text into cipher text. What type of pattern will be created in the cipher text, he tried to identify it. For example, whenever you transfer some information in the form of account number or some credit card information or some user name and password information, in that case it will generate some type of patterns. A special type of header or a particular banner will be added nearer to this information. Using such type of information, they try to identify how actually this ciphering will be done and try to identify the key. And all these type of examples are actually is known as known plain text. In known plain text, the attacker has a plain text as well as cipher text pair and try to identify the secret key by using some sort of patterns generated in the cipher text. The next one is called as chosen plain text. Now, if the opponent is working on a some general purpose message, then it is very, then he has a very little knowledge what actually the message is. If he got a cipher text, he has a little knowledge what actually the plain text actually contains. But if he is targeting a particular key point, for example, he is targeting a account number or a credit card information or maybe a username or a password, such a particular key point he is trying to identify within the message, a cipher text message, then it is easy for him to attack on the system. For this, the attacker or the analyst try to somehow get in the source system. He try to log into the source system and insert his own text message by putting some specific keywords such as account number and password, like that one. He behaves like a or simulate like a doing some transaction there and convert that plain text into cipher text. And using this here, he is trying to detect how to convert that cipher text back to key value here. How to detect the secret key. That is called as actually chosen plain text.